Hello everyone and welcome to Gaming Mods once again. This demonstration is for the Smooth Apple Green controller. This is what it looks like. It's got a silky feeling to it. That rubbery touch as mentioned on our other controllers. This particular one is a standard green controller. It doesn't have any, you know, custom ring of lights around it. The buttons do illuminate. The triggers illuminate as well. Here would be the back of it. This controller comes with white triggers. You do have the option of installing green ones. We don't recommend using the green triggers because the quality of the plastic that is used for them is not that great, which can result in the triggers snapping on the inside and losing their functionality, and you would have to send it in for repair. Now if we look on this side, we also have the option of turning the lights off, and this would be the synchronize button. So let's go ahead and demonstrate that for you. This would be lights off, lights on. This is the synchronize button. Mode 1, mode 2. As you can see, the LEDs are flashing on the bottom. Mode 3, mode 4, and that would be mode 5. As demonstrated in our instructional video, you need to hold down the right trigger and press the synchronize button real quick, and you will see a player 2 LED light up red, and then you would use the left and the right trigger to either go down in speeds or up in speeds depending on how fast you want to shoot per second. There is a speed chart that you can find on our support page which will fully explain to you how to use the controller. Okay, once again, here's how it looks. Very nice, very smooth. I personally think maybe a blue ring of lights or a white ring of lights around the center would be a very nice match. The D-pad is transparent, if you can see it. Looks pretty sweet. This controller would look even nicer obviously at night, so it's a little, you know, it's daytime now, so you can't really see the full effect of the lighting. Once again, thank you for visiting us. If you have any questions, email us. Thank you.